And welcome to Five Over Exhibition Cricket. It's a thrill and a spill. I'm your host, Mark Nicholas, and this shapes up to be an hour of power. The right decision to bat first, and here's why. Firstly, look upwards. Clear, sunny skies. That's good for batting. Secondly, look downwards. A dry, cracked pitch. That'll slow down and be very hard to chase runs on later in the day. There's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and been suitably punished.
Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
What a mess, a total shambles. He left his partner high and dry. His straight driving is perfect.
We'll be looking for that ball for days. That's racing away to the boundary.
Just a little chip over the infield and beautifully placed.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Well, with the one-day fielding restrictions in place, it does give the attacking batsman the advantage, so expect some fireworks. The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. What a superb catch that is.
An early wicket like that can be crucial. Now we'll see how the batting side respond.
Hoggard gets his first wicket. Taken by Peterson.
Oh, that was travelling quick, really quick, and he did well to hang on.
Hoggard gets his second wicket. He's gone for a duck. This was how the wicket fell. Looked like being a run there.
Well, it's a terrible run, and the picture shows it. He was miles out.
Let's see the action replay of that. Thank you.
played into the gap.
There's just one there. Should be some runs here. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? Fielded by the man at long on. That's two more runs on the board. Pitch straight to a fielder. Just one run.
He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
He gave that a bit of Larry Dooley. Lay it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run and the end of the over. Tucked off his legs. He's worked that into the gap. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box.
That is massive.
Fantastic work from Stoss.
That went miles up. Miles up.
Giles gets his first wicket. Giles with the final ball of his spell.
White. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Six. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Skipper won't be pleased with him after that over.
That's been given as a wide. Fielded by the man at long on. They've turned that into two. That's good running. He's really given that a whack. Six runs.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers. Well, he must have been half asleep when that was hit at him.
He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on.
Hello again, and the players and the umpires are making their way out to the middle after the break between the innings. We're ready now for the second session of play, and with me commentating is Richie Bennett.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play.
This is Andrew Strauss.
Strauss is going to take the first ball. Stopped in the covers. Yeah. That's found the gap in the field. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Out in the middle now is Marcus Trescothick. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Strauss waiting at the striker's end. That's a great shot. A Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man out long on. Just one run. Pakistan have changed their field. Stopped in the covers. Steered expertly into the gap. There's just one there. Was four the moment it left his back.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
And we have a change of bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. Superb shot.
Well, that was nothing more than a long hop, but it got the full treatment.
Pakistan have changed their field. There'll be runs here. Hit straight to a fielder. Strauss facing.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
No shot played to that one. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Hit straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. That's out of the ground.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
We can have a look at that again. Washed off the back foot. That's turned away through mid-wicket. Strauss waiting at the striker's end. Hit straight to a fielder.
Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. Well, on behalf of Richie Beno and myself, we bid you a very good evening. And we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.